Hi, welcome to Tail Mail. I'm Mermaid Nikki, and today I received a letter from Allorah in New Hampshire, who's 10 years old. Allorah writes, "Hi, Mermaid Nikki. I'm Allorah. I have blonde hair, too. I'm also 10 years old, and my favorite movies are Mamma Mia and Phantom of the Opera, too. If I was to be marooned on an island, I would bring my friend Gabby, my mom, and refrigerators stuffed with all kinds of food. I love to draw. Do you? I'm going to draw you my best mermaid drawing. Can you leave me a drawing too? If you're not a good drawer, just draw a smiley face like this. Yay is my favorite word right now. What's yours?" Well, I say awesome a lot. That's awesome. I love to swim. Do you? Wait, don't answer that. Stupid question. Obviously you do. Happy swimming. Love, Allorah. I do love to swim, obviously, and like I said, my favorite word is awesome, and those are really smart things to bring on an island. I think I would want my mom there, too, and a refrigerator full of food is a really good choice. And then Allorah drew this for me. She says, this is how long her hair is, and she imagines my hair to look like this. Thank you so much, Allorah. Thank you for writing Tail Mail.